We're now looking at the inside of the Greenleaf 400 macerator pump. We have the inlet valve on the left there, pressure switch assembly, and the macerator. The right hand inlet non-return valve, the outlet from the pump. This is one tank with the motor immersed inside the tank.